what I hear about your new followers that just started like getting to know me because y'all see me in blogs and shit, that y'all stay assuming. Like, y'all think that, oh, you know, little boy, that yellow came out and boom, it was just that easy for me. Like, I've been really hustling for my career since I was 21, my nigga. I used to go to these little small podcasts that like 100 people would listen to, do interviews with everybody, go to radio station, harass the DJs that would never play my shit or just be like, ha, 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 yeah, whatever. I used to go to the most ratchetest clubs. I used to get booked in the ratchetest clubs in every state of America, just me and my manager by herself, and I still went because I knew I got my fans out there and I wanted to show them that I could bring out a crowd. I got rejected by my favorite artists. Nobody really wanted to do a feature with me. Labels didn't really want to sign me, or they wanted to sign me for like some bullshit ass amount. I've really been hustling for this motherfucking shit. This shit was not given to me, bitch.
Let's get everybody.